class, we will learn how to make sentences using these are and those are. Okay, I'll tell you what this is. Okay, so you remember in the last class we learned that is and this is. Yes, everybody remembers.
Yes.
If I ask, what is this?
Chalkpiece.
Tell me the sentence.
This is a chalkpiece.
This is a chalkpiece. Chalkpiece is near. Hatra hai there, huh? So I said this is a chalkpiece. What is that?
That is a
very good. Door. Door hai there. Door is far away. So I said that is a door. Now, do I have one chalkpiece or do I have many? One is there, many is there. Jaasti
ja. Many.
Yeah, many is there. So for this, I will use these are chalk pieces. Okay, what will I use? These are chalk pieces. What are these? These are chalk pieces. Can you repeat after me? What are these?
Chalk pieces.
Repeat in the sentence. These are.
These are chalk pieces.
What are these? Jaasti books
idiya.
Many books are there. So now I will ask the question. What are these? These are books. What are these?
These are books.
These are books. Okay. Now what I will do? I will keep the chalk pieces and books away from you. Okay. Nanginta sarpa dura idu. I'll keep it here. Now I am standing far away. Far idina, near idina?
Far.
Dura idini. Chalk piece alide, book alide, naan dura idini. Now I will ask you, what are those? Okay, I will use the word those. Okay. When objects are far away and they are many, I will use those. So first I will ask, what are those? And I will say, those are books. Shall we repeat? Okay. What are those?
Those are books.
Very good. What are those?
Those
are chalk pieces. Okay. What are those?
Those are chalk pieces.
What are those?
Those are chalk pieces.
Okay. Understood?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you.